Vocalist stage moves by the numbers. Number 1. Hand on heart. When I was at my first the performer can place their hand on their heart, pat their heart to the rhythm of the song, or mimic a beating heartbeat to express the lyrics being sung. About to lose my... Number 2. Audience point. The performer can point at the audience to draw their attention. No way, no way. Here we see the performer point to the audience and then to herself to indicate something personal in the lyrics. Number 3. Hand pan. When a performer pans their hand across the stage, it helps paint an image of the lyrics. The moon, just like a toy balloon. Number 4. Hand to sky. Raising one hand to the sky while holding a microphone is another great way of expressing emotion. The performer raises one hand up in the air, drawing the audience's attention. The performer can also use this gesture as a way to get the crowd involved in the performance. Number 5. Fist pull. One example of a strong movement is making your hand into a fist and pulling it straight down. This adds a lot to the effect of the music, especially when done on beat. Number 6. Hand on hip. The performer can place their hand on their hip and move to the beat of the music. When the microphone's on the stand, you can use your other hand to snap to the beat of the music. Here we see the performer with one hand on her hip moving to the music and using her other hand to gesture along with the lyrics. Number 7. Mic off stand. Removing the mic from the stand can be a powerful way to use your space on stage. It can also create the feeling that you are talking directly to your audience. It gives the appearance of the performer being more relaxed while on stage. It's also a great way to draw the audience's attention and make them feel included. Number 8. Both hands up. Raising both hands in the air while singing is a great way to open up your body language on stage. It's really useful when singing long, held, sustained notes. Or for the grand finale of a song. Number 9. Go low. Bending down or singing from your knees is a great way to get on the same level as the audience. Since the performer is up on a tall stage, going low is another way to include the audience in your performance. Number 10. Use your space. Probably the most important part of a performer's job is using their space on stage. The performer has to keep the audience entertained, so use every inch of your space to keep their attention. Take a look at this clip of Chris Martin, the lead singer from Coldplay. He's using the entire space of his stage, plus many of the moves mentioned in this video. Use the moves that you learned in this video in your own performances. And remember, you can sing all day long, but selling the feeling of the song is what the audience will remember.